Hey, what's up guys, it's Kaustubh here and today we will be taking a look at a very special app called as Migrate. And Migrate is essentially a backup and restore app with which you can easily transfer your apps in between custom ROMs with the help of a zip file. So do watch the video till the end and also make sure you hit that red subscribe button down below and also turn the notifications on so that you don't miss any of my upcoming videos. With that being said, let's roll the intro and let's get the video started. So just install this app, and after installing the app guys, you have to open it up obviously, and just click on next, and also guys, you have to make sure that your ROM is having root access. Basically your device should be rooted. The ROM on which you will backup your apps should be rooted, as well as the ROM on which you will be restoring the apps, the new ROM, custom ROM, it should also be rooted. So make sure you have Magix flashed on both the ROMs because it is necessary, otherwise this app will not work. So I will just click on accept, click on OK and click on backup, allow, and now it will check for storage and it will ask me for root access. So just click on grant and you are done almost. So here you get all the list of apps that you have installed on your smartphone, so you can backup the app as well as the data as well as the permissions, and also system apps can also be selected, so you have the option for that as well. So after selecting the apps guys which you want, then just click on next, and here you get another screen. Here you can select your contact backups, SMS backups, call logs, default keyboard and all that stuff. So just select whatever you want, then just rename the backup accordingly, and select internal storage, click on OK, and then it will start the process. So this will take a couple of minutes to complete, so just be patient, and once it gets completed you will get a zip file. So right now guys, the backup process has completed. As you can see, zip file has been created, so just click on close. So in the file manager guys, you will get this migrate folder. In this you will get this zip file, so make sure you copy this migrate folder somewhere safe to your PC. Right now guys, I have flashed the new custom ROM, and now to restore the apps which I have backed up with help of migrate app, so you have to flash the zip file which you have already, which I've told you to transfer it to a PC. So just transfer it back onto your smartphone right here, and you will get this folder called as migrate in the TWRP recovery. So just go into migrate, and in here you will find the zip file, so just click on that and just swipe to confirm flash. So guys, once you have booted into the new custom ROM, then you should see a notification right here that the migrate package has been flashed. So you have to just click on this notification, and even if you don't get that notification, then you can directly go into this app right here, which is the migrate helper app. So I have got the notification, so I'll just click on that and then just click on restore apps and data. So now it will ask for root access, so make sure you have Magisk flashed on the new custom ROM as well, otherwise this will not work. So root access is required, so just click on grant, and now it will show me all the apps that I had backed up previously guys. And now if we just click on restore, so guys, right now I have completed the process of restoring all the apps, and all the apps have been restored. As you can see, all of them are pretty much there, no issues whatsoever. It took about 5 minutes to complete the whole restoring process. So that's about it for this short and simple video guys. I hope you guys have liked this video, and if you like it then please do hit the like button down below, and also do get subscribed to my channel for more awesome content. This is your boy Kaustubh here from T2E signing off. You guys have a great day.